So I guess today's the big day. Seeing you and your smile on your face and knowing that you're happy, I'll go through the struggles and hardships to make sure you're happy and that our family's happy.
Can't believe we're getting married. Today's the day we've been waiting for a very long time. Can't wait to see you in a couple minutes.
You know how much I love you. I can't wait till me and you are finally officially husband and I can call you my wife.
I know it's gonna be amazing when I see you, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
I love you.
I love you. See you soon.
Just, Allison, take this ring as a sign of my love, Fidelity.
Jason Hernandez, take this ring as a sign of my love, Fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
I, Jason Hernandez, take you, Justine Allison, for my lawful wife, to have and to hold. From this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part.
I, Justine Allison, take you, Jason Hernandez, for my lawful husband, to have and to hold. From this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part.
Of his dreams, and he told me that he was going to marry her one day. And today, mission accomplished. I want to say that even though you don't have a best man today, you do have best men, but on behalf of your best man, we're telling you that today, you're the best man.
And Justine, thank you for being the sister to me, not because you're the only sister I have, because you're the only sister I need.